getting a little video from this distance just in case as I get closer he might or she might get scared. Very beautiful. Okay, sneaking up on him. It's a fairly large bird. I think you can tell, right? So, description, long beak, pointed. The head has a, looks like on either side probably a stripe of white, black feathers with a little tip of white on top. And white on the cheeks, I guess you'd call them. And then the whole body is kind of gray with long feathers, wet and matted down the front. Long legs, long neck. What are you? Standing, looking serenely over the lagoon landscape. Along with the other puppies. I mean, birds. Puppies, birds, they're all the same. Okay, let's get closer. Hopefully I don't scare it away. Incensed. Bye, guys. Ooh, look at that long black feather hanging off the back of your neck. Very stylish. Will you stay here forever? I know the minute I shut this camera off, you're going to be flying away gracefully, and I will have again missed it. Just out of reach of the Trish.